So it's about 9:20 a.m. on Thursday morning, and I just woke up, so I'm gonna go start getting ready for the day. Thursdays generally for me are pretty chill days just because I only have one class that starts at 2 p.m. and plus I got a solid 9.5 hours of sleep, so I'm pretty happy about that and I'm ready to go.
So generally I shower in the morning just because usually I'm up pretty late studying and after that I'm too tired to shower.
Chill day. I'm gonna head to the EDC, which is the Engineering Design Center, to pick up something I need for a project, and then I'm gonna meet my friends in a creative writing class. And I'm not in that class, but it's really hard to find time to see each other, so we're going to, I think, watch like the improv poems and like speeches, and then I'll head to my class at 2 p.m. So a little change of plans. My friend Anna had her, what was it?
It was an at-fi lab.
Yeah, so we couldn't actually go to the creative writing class. So we met for a snack before we have to go work on our assignments.
I forgot to mention this before, but today I also have a 4-hour crash course. So I got into some comfy clothes and I'm ready to.
So you have like something to go up and down, it's not monotony. It's going to turn
into the behavior.
However,
it's either. It means that it's going to be monotony.
So it is about 10 p.m. and our crash course just ended. This is Dylan.
Who are you? I don't know you.
Okay, I'm
more. Please help.
Okay, that's all. Goodbye and good night.